Matthew, you look like you're feeling pretty comfortable here in Florida. What's All-Star Weekend been like for you and your family?
It's been awesome. I've really enjoyed coming down here to Florida this year. It's been, you know, best thing for me. It's been unbelievable. And getting the chance to represent the hometown team here, it's been amazing.
Well, you've represented it extremely well. Okay, so you got your shot now. What do you need for your shot? Do you need anything?
I need a lifeguard. That would help.
You need a lifeguard? We got a lifeguard? Oh, we got a lifeguard. Do you need anything else?
I'd take a legendary goalie again. That'd be nice.
We got one of those. Legendary goaltender, Mr. Roberto Luongo. All right. You got a couple things out. Do you need anything else?
I'll take a captain of the Miami Dolphins, Christian Wilkins.
We got the captain? Oh, Mr. Wilkins. All right. Do you need anything else? Are you good?
No, I'm ready.
You're ready to go? All right. Put those goggles on. Lifeguard. Hold on. Got to make sure our legendary goaltender is ready to go. Matthew Tkachuk is sporting a beautiful Hawaiian golf shirt, button up right now. Trendy 2023 All-Star Bucket Cap. All right, our goaltender's ready. Maddie's ready. Lifeguard, can I get a whistle, please? The dexterity, the skill, the talent. Judges, show us what you think. Oh, I see an 11 up there. I see a 2. A 2? Tough, tough judges tonight. Well done, boys. Back upstairs to you guys.
A shocking score. Clearly someone is in the tank for Sergei Ovechkin.
A two.
There, a lot went into that. You have a Hall of Fame goalie. You have the Sasha Barkov.
Listen.
Brady Tkachuk is the ultimate beach bum. Matthew, his dad Keith is in the stands double fisting.
Yeah. This was well thought out. This was well scripted. This was well executed.
And he got the dribble all the way down on the stick. He didn't flub it once.
Exactly.
Threw the puck in the hat and then shot the hat into the net.
But as you say, as he wires that puck home, some people just have a soft spot.
Maybe the styrofoam noodle was too much for that judge. He didn't buy the styrofoam noodle.
Bobby Lou looked like he needed more than a noodle there to save him as he was in the corner.
Disappointing week now for the Tkachuk family. But they've had a good time with Matthew hosting the entire family at his South Florida house.